Hello guys, today I will teach you how to use connected domain function. Connected domain is a more convenient function when we use UE software. We can use connected domain function to automatically select the data that's connected to our selected part. For example, we now need to delete the useless data of this object. I can select a small part on the object, then click the connected domain and invert to select the useless data. And finally, delete. This is connected domain.